All right, hello everyone. This is Crota coming at you, and wow, that's actually kind of loud for me. Do I have it loud here? No? Okay, maybe I need to turn down my sounds just a bit. Pending invites? All right, so my quest today, play support heroes. I'm like, okay, if I'm going to play support heroes, might as well play the support hero that I like. Heroes is a little bit on the loud side, but you know what? I normally don't have headphones on, but taking a little bit of a break right now because they're installing tile in my house. So if you hear a buzzsaw in the background, someone is not trying to kill me unless you see someone here. No, they're just cutting tile with a wet saw after all of the broken pipe under the dishwasher. Ugh. Yeah, not so good news. Not so good news there at all. All right, so yes, I am using Lili. Lili is an amazing, amazing support hero. I like Mass Vortex just because it hits 5 targets, right? And it blocks the basic attack, which is essentially kind of like a passive heal. Did you guys hear that? I don't know.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sure.
Now go and summon my golems.
How did Murky beat me there? Oh, very, very long hit. Oh.
Hey, eat this.
Okay, Murky, you took heals away from... Murky took away heals from... What's it called? Ah! What are you doing? I can't hit to that.
Excellent healing. Keep it up, friend.
Come on, Murky, do your thing. What are you doing? And why is Tyrael always diving in like that? And there's Zeratul.
To
the mines
healer.
Will open shortly, heroes. Soon the undead will awaken.
Okie dokie.
Is renewed.
The mines do not matter that much right now. Okay, we lost this game. And we couldn't get one more hit on that target. Why are you backing up? You are in Tyrael dies and he's
your golem is complete, but it is weaker than that.
Yeah. And you also killed the health golem. The health guy a little bit too far. Okay. Okay. Heal me, Uther. Come on. You have maximum mana. You want to heal me? That's how I know. And Uther couldn't get the stun off. You guys are so bad.
Let's go take a merc camp.
Actually, nope. We need to go get golems now. Nope, they're not there. Where are they?
Hey, a flower. Now, someone stop this hero.
This enemy must be.
A fort has fallen. Now is the hour of my golem's return.
What's Murky doing over there? Just get that fort if you want the experience. If you wanna.
I love exploring.
A weak golem. Gather more skulls, heroes.
Get out of the stun radius. Get out of the stun radius. Get out of the stun radius. Okay, wasn't paying attention, got killed by Zeratul. And Tyrael is ignoring. I should have gotten mules. We got no shot other than to... We can't even take skulls. If we take skulls, we lose. Because the golem will kill us. Even if they have a zero golem, we will lose. Our only hope is that we can buy enough time. I mean, it's not a good chance at all by any stretch of the imagination, but it's our only chance.
This is gonna be great.
Your core is under attack, heroes.
And why isn't Tychus here? What was Tychus doing? Can't win them all. Can't win them all. Yeah.
Ready for adventure!
Best I can do in a situation like that, you're constantly pushing. You know you're getting rushed. What you're really trying to do there is just figure out objectives. Playing support, I don't recommend it unless you know at least one other person on your team who is good at taking objectives. Support is exactly that, support. I couldn't take the golems easily, or I couldn't take the siege giants easily. I couldn't get the skulls easily. I don't have that much burst damage whatsoever. Like, my character isn't designed to actually take objectives. My character was designed to support in taking objectives. No one was taking objectives on my side. And I think it really showed. I think Tyrael didn't know what he was doing. This is still an early game and a lot of people need to figure things out. But that was a bit of frustration for me trying to figure out what was going on and why. Wow, double the wait time. Okay. Keep people alive. That is my job. Keep people alive. Get mules, keep people alive.
Five, four, three,
loved exploring.
Glad I witnessed that one.
Treasure on the docks! Be quick and grab it!
I can't dive with you that far. They are definitely winning.
Sure.
Oh, nice. Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. Ah!
Welcome to the crew! Cease fire! If they want more, they'll need to pay up first!
No one's even bothering with bot, which is kind of strange. That was perfect timing.
What good's a pirate without a little treasure?
Completely different game than last time. What? I was not expecting that.
Your enemy has it out for you. Don't wait for me. Fire your weakness. The enemy's taking it to you.
Good.
Fire your skull at me! loads of pipes without any little treasure.
There's nothing to repair. Do we have enough?
Oh.
We need four more. Need two more.
Looks like a hero has quit the fight. Looks like that hero's back for more.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Hey,
just don't play nice. Ooh, what's that over there?
Come on, repair.
Here be some fine booty.
Was trying to push with the last cannonball.
Well then, who's got the coin for me service?
That's all I wanted to do. Take one objective.
Let's go take a merc camp. Hey, a flower.
Victory! Yeah!
played a bit better there. Had better teammates to support as well, and they supported me. Overall, pretty good. Alright, oh, there you go. Thanks for watching. I am now level 22. I need to play, what, 3 more games there, 4 more games there, start unlocking some more stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching, thanks for listening. Hope you guys enjoyed it.